Hello friends, welcome to the first week of the course. I am Dr. Sonam Bansal. Let me discuss with you the latest conversation with my friend Ishu. She has been a teacher for 5 years. During the pandemic, she has been teaching her students online. She told me about spending a lot of time in worrying and thinking about making her class teaching more interesting. She was talking about learning to integrate technology in her classes to teach online. She wants to teach learners by using both synchronous and asynchronous tools in her teaching to make it more effective. She further told me that she knows the concept of blended learning, flipped classrooms, and many other collaborative ICT tools, but does not know how to integrate them into her lesson. So, as per my perspective, nowadays, this is very essential to engage learners actively during online teaching. I think this is a long-term objective to be achieved for all of us. But I have tried to do justice in this particular course to clarify the path of teaching by integration of technology in teaching and learning, and has given some concrete ideas for how you can integrate technology in your lesson so as to do the teaching in the best possible way. So, best of luck to everyone. Let's get started to learn.